second feature film. My first feature film was called Let Us Pray, which was a violent Gothic horror movie. This is the first period ghost story made in Ireland, which is unusual because we have a very long history of telling ghost stories, but in cinema we don't make them. This is the first.
Do you believe that two people can do something so, so unnatural that it leaves a stain on them? And that the stain goes on to their children? And to their children's children?
Okay, the writer of the film, David Turpin, when he was a child, he lived in a house where another family lived in the apartment below. And at night time, he used to imagine that they came up into his house and lived in his house while he was asleep. Okay, so the film was shot on anamorphic lenses, Japanese ones from the 1980s, which give you widescreen frame, and they are inexpensive because they are not very good quality, but they bring a texture to the visuals that makes the film look a little bit older.